Hello everybody, my name is Mike from m.a.d and welcome back to Night in the Woods. Now, last time we found an arm, which was kind of weird, but it's the next day now, and hopefully we'll get some answers. It'd be fucking weird if we don't, but anyway. Hey, Daddy.
Hey, kitten.
Raw.
Listen, Mae, I'm sorry about last night. I really thought you were coming home tonight.
It's okay. Went through the ravine by the old mill. Almost died.
What?
Yeah, logs almost killed me. Normal stuff.
Well, I promise you I'll never leave you stranded again.
Tell you what. How about we pretend I did come home tonight and we just go back from the bus station?
Start over?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Mae.
Thanks for picking me up.
Welcome home, Mae.
I'm gonna go sleep, I think.
Well, you've had a big day.
Good night, kitten.
Okay.
Dad looks older, still funny though. Oh, bless. Okay, well, okay, so this is the same night. I've not actually gone to bed yet, so it's probably a good thing that I go to bed now and maybe tomorrow we'll find out what's going on. I like the bedroom though. It's pretty cool. I like the bass guitar. I should probably need to practice bedtime. No, okay. Let's see if there's anything else in the house to explore first. There probably isn't, but, you know, I like to be thorough. I like to miss things. Who knows? What do we got in here? These are the boxes. So, there's no option to get him to move the boxes yet. I'm wondering if that's for tomorrow. There's literally nothing else, I don't think. Can I not... go straight ahead? I can go straight ahead, but I can't do anything. There's nothing to do. Okay, off to bed we go. Might as well get some shut-eye. Yes, let's go to bed-byes. Night-night, Mae. Sweet dreams. No. Thought we were going to get a dream sequence or something. But apparently not. It's the next day. The sun is shining. The birds are tweeting. You can retweet them if you want. Oh yeah, I have to wake up myself. Of course I do. Oh, it's been like literally 36 hours since I've been online. This shall not stand. Oh no! What's wrong with you? You fucked your laptop. Burly Singles in your zip code. Hot chat live. Have you been on the porn? You've been on the porn, Mae. I bet Angus knows how to fix this. He's all computery, I think. I can't let him see this. Let's see work again. Angus is the bear, isn't he? Okay. Look, your computer is full of porn pop-ups. So I don't think I can do anything about it at the moment. No, I can't. Okay, so we're going to go find Angus to go fix the computer. I mean, obviously it was a magical, mystical demon that infected the computer. It had nothing to do with viewing porn. Nothing at all. Okay, let's go see if the boxes have been moved yet. No, boxes are still bloody there. Lazy bastard. Okay. Maybe we can ask him about it today. That'd be interesting. Oh, I can look at the bird. Ugh, I've never liked this bird. Why? What's it ever done to you? It was pretty great when Grandad gave me that apple crate of old scary stories. Not sure how they ended up here. Death comes to Wigglesbury. The fancy corpse. Hellmole Stevenson. Necropus, Book of the First. Lady Shark. The Stoat on Gallows Hill. Stoat on Gallows Hill, sorry. Mum's has all of her grisly books about creepy crimes and sad children on a creepy sad shelf in their room. Oh, looks like one of Mum's books made it out here. And we even ate the horses. One family's horrifying farm life in the 1880s. Jeez, Mum. Well, I can still a bit more. Hey, look, some of Dad's books got in here too. Finches of North America. World of Titmice. The Complete Grackle, a three-volume set. Owls are Owlsome. Treacherous Cranes. Ugh. What's a grackle? I agree, what is a grackle? Hey, hon! Yeah? Come say hi! Okay. Who am I saying hi to? Hey, mum. Morning, mum. Nope, I'm mum 24 hours a day. Ha ha ha. Also, it's 4 PM, sweetie. Well, I'm off to find Angus. Oh, he's your little friend. I skipped that bit. Whoops. Big guy, kind of quiet. Yeah, that's him. I need him to fix my laptop. Well, he better, sweetie. You can't afford to buy a new one. Wait, do you even know Angus? Do you? Kinda. Well, no time like the present. Thanks, 24-hour mum. 7 days a week. Thanks, mum. Where's Dad gone? Has he gone to work? Probably. So yeah, Angus, he's the bear, I think he is. The one who I've given the very monotonal voice.
Hey, you kid.
Adult.
So you're back, hey?
Yes, Mr. Penderson.
Didn't last long, huh?
No, Mr. Penderson.
You get a job yet?
I've only been back for like 24 hours.
Soon it'll only be a week, then a month, then your whole life.
You're right, I have so much time left.
No one's forgotten who you are and what you did, you know. They may act like they have, but that's just small town polite right there.
Is that what this is?
Small town polite's all you got, kid. So watch it.
Well, that was really interesting, but I need to go listen to my cells die.
Pah! Pah!
What did Mae do? Someone mentioned something about a murder, but I don't think Mae would have murdered someone. It's gotta have been like an accident or something that happened in the town and everyone blames Mae for... That's the only assumption I've got, you know? There's a gravestone up there. I wonder if that's got anything to do with it. Can I jump up? No, I can't jump up there. Okay. Hey, everybody. Trying to find the computer expert to remove the porn pop-ups from my computer. Okay. Anything new on this stand that I can stroke with my paw? No. Casey, that was the missing person they were talking about. Nope, nothing new. Okay, it was worth a look, though. You never know. It could be... snippets of new news every day. Hey, pigeon. Bye, pigeon. Telly's off. No, it's not that. Town center? No. No, it wasn't that place. Party barn? Nope, not the party barn. Must be at this next section, then. To be honest, it's been a few days since I've played this, so... The video outpost 2 is where the other guy works. Where my other friend works. Okay. Ah, Snack Falcon. No, it's not that one. That one's all boarded up. Jeez. The Click Clack Diner. It's not it. For my computer, I need the internet. It's more important than whatever's out there. I need to find where he works. I can't remember where he works. Does he... Maybe he works at Snack Falcon. I'm not sure. Or does he work at the diner? Oh, that's my other friend with cups on his head. Hey, Mae! Got cups on my ears! Why? I was thinking about how they have beaches in Bright Harbor, and then I was thinking about the ocean, and then I put cups on my ears, and it sounds like the ocean. Well, dude, you took me on a journey. Speaking of nothing, I guess, do you know where I can find Angus? At work, at the video store. What do you want Angus for? Got computer problems. Figured he might know a thing or two. He's a hacker. Really? I'm pretty sure he hacks. Wow. Cool dude, I'll catch you later. Definitely, I'm so glad you're back! Thank you. See you later. I've kind of given... The voice I've given him is kind of like the cat from Red Dwarf. That's why I imagine him, like, really energetic and really, like, frantic like a fox. Right, so he's definitely at the video store. Which is, like, the next one along. I believe it is, anyway. Social Security Administration. Sounds like a fun place to go. Where's Angus?
Can I help you?
Where's Angus?
Oh, he works day shift.
Is it? It is day.
I got here early.
Any idea where he is?
I assume he went home. He lives next door. Go inside and ring the buzzer.
Wait, why does everything you say sound like a question?
You do the same thing. I just didn't comment on it.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh? Okay, death chill, be the priest, crime waves, swamp husband. Be nice, death chill 3, brain eaters. Foreshadowing of events to come. Or maybe not. So does he live here? No. Next door is in this way, maybe? Possibly. Party bar. No, okay. Go in and ring the buzzer. That is what she said. So I'm going to assume it's not these places. Oh, it's here. Okay. Oh, let's go out. Okay. Anything else in this lobby kind of area? No, okay, okay. I've got to stroke some buttons. I can't stroke. Oh, the button's missing. What? There's no button? There's got to be some way to make this work. Click. Hello? 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 You're not Angus. Who is this? Who are you? Mae Borowski. What are you selling? Do you got a lot of people selling you stuff? Hello? Click. Just finger the hole. Just until it works. What about this one? Hello, Angus?
Are you searching, my child?
Yeah. For Angus?
You can search all you like for your Angus. Everyone has a different Angus. For some, Angus is a happy marriage. For some, a good career. For some, a fancy car.
My Angus is a guy named Angus, and he lives here.
My child, no Angus will ever compare to the one true Angus, the Lord God above.
Okay.
Dear, have you encountered God this day?
Look, my mum works at the church. I'm in the club by default. Click. Okay. Who's this? Cardolin. Yes? Hi, Angus. Angus, you say? Dude, it's May. Tell me about yourself, Maybelline. This isn't Angus. Would you like it to be? Nope, bye. Okay. So, I have to find a button. Maybe I can just, like, press all the buttons at once. Let's try pressing all the buttons at once and see if I can actually do that. Maurice, May, Angus?
May?
Yeah. You're not Angus. And you ain't Maurice. Well, I'm glad we sorted that out. Click. Hello? 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 I'm looking for Angus. No idea where Angus lives. I believe he's at number 2. Written on the button, I think. It looks broken. And the little guy he lives with kicked it in. Greg? Or something. How? Beats me, kid. I just live here. Click. Okay, so I've got to find a button. I guess. I just wanted to try. Oh, it worked. Oh my god, it worked. Hello?
Ah! Who is this?
Hey, it's May. May? Yeah, May. Just got electrocuted.
Oh yeah, it's fiddly.
There's no button.
Yeah, you can like stick a screwdriver in and... Well, it's too late now. Come on up.
Click. Thanks, Angus. I just wondered whether that would... If I pressed the button and then like electrocuted myself. Oh well. I seem to be fine. It's all good. Hey, Angus. How's it going, mate?
Whoa, come right in.
Hey, dude.
Welcome to our apartment. I could have been in my underwear.
Hey, dude, don't wear pants on my account. Why was the door unlocked?
Greg always forgets to lock it. Greg's at work if you're looking for Greg.
I was actually looking for you. My laptop is messed up and I thought...
What's wrong with it?
Lots of things pop up when I turn it on.
What kind of things?
You know, things about things, not for kids. yeah, that one.
Why didn't you bring it with you?
I forgot it.
You know, mate, you don't like have to be embarrassed about.
I'm not.
I mean, everyone.
I know.
Let me see what I can do.
I'm talking about masturbation in a kind of roundabout way.
Okay, I've got something for you.
Cheers, bro.
Plug this into any USB port and restart. Should clear you right up. Might delete some of your old files, though.
Oh, thanks, dude.
No problem.
Going ahead on home. See if your magic works.
It's not magic. It's just ones and zeros. And we're just atoms. And our perception of reality is just chemical reactions. Take those away and poof, there goes the universe.
Whoa.
Sorry.
I'm gonna go. Thanks for the philosophy lesson. Okay. Angus. Okay. Right, well, let's go sort out my computer. Oh, Dad's home! Hey, Dad. How's it going? Hey, Dad is... Well, if it isn't the mayor of Possum Springs himself, why did you get up today? I hung out with Angus a bit. You remember him? Oh, yeah, I like Angus. He's smart. In the old days, I used to work with his dad. I know they fell on some hard times after we all got laid off. Used to see him at the bar. Yeah. After I stopped drinking, I didn't really see him as much. Wonder how he is. Did they find anything about that arm? Well, I heard. Huh, well, be careful out there. Maybe I should carry a mace or brass knuckles or something. Well, it'd be a shame if you got into trouble. And we're unarmed. Now I think I'll be okay. What? Ha ha ha. Okay, I get it. Unarmed. I'm going to bed now. Good nap, Mayor Kitten. Good night. Oh, I still can't ask him about the bloody boxes. Oh, well, never mind. I guess we'll get there eventually. There's probably nothing behind there, but... Try fixing my computer, I guess. Delete all the porn. Now, let's see if this Angus fix works. Can't get any worse, at least. Guess it could be on fire. Anyway. Bye-bye porn! Yay! Oh my god, it's fixed. It says Demon Tower. What's the shark? I click on stuff. Turn up chatterbox. Who the fuck's this? Hey, you get that porn off your laptop! How'd you broke it with so much porn? Did you know it? Rick has told me that before the internet they'd had porn in hollow logs in the woods! Yeah, that was a thing, right? Be awkward if you were hiking after the porn. And some dude was already there and you're like, sup dude, I guess we're both here for the porn. I bet that happened. You know it did. I bet they became friends. Porn! Porn log bros forever! So dude, you coming to the party tomorrow night? Right. What party? Oh, the State Forest! Lots of people home from school and this stuff this weekend. Cool people, the big fire, the snacks, the beers. Girl, you know I will. Girl, I'm so excited! What's so fun at night? I'm gonna get some wasted. There are no laws in the woods. Cool, well, if you ask Bear if she can drive us. What? No, I don't think she likes me. Nah, dude, she's cool. She drives us all the time and lets us borrow her car. Stop by her store tomorrow and ask, please! Okay, whatever.
Yeah!
Okay, who's this then? I guess it turned out okay then, your computer. Yeah, dear, thanks. I put something else on that drive. Do you remember Demon Tower? Oh wow, I used to play that all the time, like 10 years ago. I've been playing again. They've kept updating it. You can grab your old save game from the server and start right where you left off. Oh, cool. You should check it out and we could talk Demon Tower sometime. It's really cool still. I'm def doing this. Oh, thanks, Angus. Tips hat. Okay, so none of these people are online.
Hi.
Sharkle.
Hi.
Hi. Love it. Bright Harbor Gazette. Secretary of Education. Having public schools is like having public hamburgers. That's insane. Everyone should buy their own hamburgers. Okay, that's the same thing. Okay, so maybe that's different every day. Fantastic Gums. Donut Wolf. Okay, let's have a look at Demon Tower. What is this?
In the age of blood, a pale one will rise, wielding naught but a simple blade. Who dares to climb the steps of... Ancient Inspire, Demon Tower, Part 4, Slaughter of the Blood Thief.
Lovely. Level 1, The Hole. Oh, sweet! It's like some type of roguelike stuff. It's amazing! Oh, this is like a game within a game. I love it. Smashing parts. Smash the baddies. Love it. This thing. A rat and it's dead. Can I do anything to this door? Surrender to horror. No! Why do I want to surrender to horror? Ow. Shit. Wow, that's a big one. It's like rat balls. They're rat balls. They're literally rat balls. I just worked out what they are. It's literally a ball of rats. Okay. This is pretty cool. I like that there's a little game in here. And I'm going to probably get very distracted by it. When I probably shouldn't. I wonder if it actually has any bearing on the... on the actual game or not. It'd be pretty damn awesome if it had some like hidden secret about the game in it or something. I won't fiddle about with it too much. Although most likely I will. So what's the aim? I just gotta go to the next area. Oh, what we got in here? Oh, the key to the door. Nice. And the door was right at the top. Here it is. Oh, it's boss time. Alright, just like... I like one hit it. Was that it? I just one hit the boss. Okay. Level 11, the cellar. Whoops. Did I mean to kill him? Was I supposed to kill him? Well, this is pretty cool. I like this. Anyway, I'm gonna not play it anymore. I'm gonna try and... it's probably just a fun little distraction, kind of game within a game kind of thing. I like it. I think it's pretty cool. I like the stuff like that in there. Just gives you something extra to do. Right, we should probably get to bed. Again. Bedtime? Yes! Beddy buys time! Get your boots off, May. Night night, May. So there's some party in the woods. That's not gonna go badly. There's obviously some type of killer or something on the loose. Anyone message me this morning? Anyone love me? Oh, here we go. Oh, by the way, Bay works at the old pickaxe. You can go there. Get some tools, lol. Pickaxe and go on a rampage, lol. How about no? I am not a murderer. Much as people seem to think I am. Which is still weird. I still don't get what's going on with that. I'm sure it all will be revealed. Home again. Where the people know my name, and my mum's name, and my dad's name. And about the time I put that kid in the hospital. Aha, okay. Hey Bird, I'm home. Oh. I'm on the... I didn't realise I could do that. Oh shit, I didn't mean to go upstairs. Anybody home? Oh, Mum's home. Hey, Mum. Morning, Mum. All day, Mum. Every day, Mum. What are you up to today? Greg and Angus and Bear are going to a party, so I might go with them. A party? Oh, look at you. Back 2 days and already the social butterfly. Yeah, I'm a little nervous. Oh, you'll be fine, sweetie. Get out there and mingle. Actually, I think it's mostly going to be old high school people. I wonder if Cole will be there. I always thought you two were so cute together. Mom, no. Oh, sorry, honey. I didn't think that was still a sensitive subject. It's not. Okay, well, you go out there and have a nice time, honey. I will. See you later. So Mae had a thing for someone called Cole. Maybe. Maybe not. Well, the old grumpy man's not here anymore. Nope, he's not there. Oh shit, I can actually climb the tree. Hey Squiggle, where are you leading me, Squiggle? Where are you leading me? I'm running along the power lines. I don't know if that's a good idea. In fact, I'm pretty sure it's a really bad idea. Look at me, Squiggle! Look at me, I'm amazing. There's a nut up here. Have a nut. Hey, Squiggles. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? Arnold Applebaum owned the mining company like 1,000 years ago. Dad said he was a crook who hated the unions. But we did get a library. That got turned into an apartment. Okay. Can I go up here? I can. There's a nut. Those nuts have any bearing on anything. There's another one! What's up here? There we go. There you go, Squiggles. There's another nut! Can't reach it, though. If I can jump on the satellite dish. Hey, birdie, birdie! Fuck you, birdie. Fuck you, birdie. Well, I can't seem to get that one at the moment. Whoa! Okay, can I just jump off the building? Yeah, look at me! I'm Superman! Because I went to the next area, obviously. I didn't take any damage whatsoever. Okay, anything new in the news today? No. Nothing at all. Ah, the old pickaxe. Here we go. This is where she works, apparently. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. Oh. I don't think she's gonna be too happy to see me, if I'm at all honest. Yeah, Bill, right up as on the clock. She's not gonna like that. I don't care if she likes it. It was her fault, plain and simple. That is time extra we charge for that. Alright then. Hey babe!
Hi.
How's work?
Stressful, end of the month coming up. And I have to start ordering in winter stuff. Which means I have to bribe one or hopefully two of the guys to unload the trucks. Because I'm not carrying a truck full of rock salt on myself.
Huh?
What do you want?
Well, Greg asked me to ask you if you would drive us to the party tonight. You know, the one up at the state park?
Thanks for clarifying. Otherwise, I might have been confused. As to which of the dozen parties going down on any given night in Possum Springs you were referring to.
Are you being sarcastic?
I'll drive.
Great, thanks.
We'll be by your house at 8:30. If Be ready or we'll go without you.
Okay.
Don't get lost on your way home.
I know where I live.
No, seriously, go home and get ready.
All right, jeez. Beatrice Santello.
Maybe.
Oh, that's what Bay. Oh, maybe. And she's smoking indoors as well. Breaks all the health and safety regulations.
Right, so we've got to go home and get ready for the party.
Am I going to put on a pretty dress? You know? Get all prettied up?
I want to know what this does. What does this do? Is this like a shortcut?
Oh no, this is a subway. There's a dude selling pretzels. I love pretzels. I just got back into town, and the one thing I missed was, hey, I remember you. Hi. Thief. Oh, come on. It was years ago. Once a thief, always a thief. All right, you know what? I'm not a thief. You take that back. I've stolen from better places than this. I wouldn't lie myself to steal from here.
Yeah.
Look, jump in the river. Nice. Could steal a pretzel, but I don't think that's a very good idea. Particularly bad idea, actually. Hey, everyone. How's it going? Going in, get ready for the party. And all that shit. Gotta go strut my funky stuff. Because you know me, I'm a social butterfly. I go out to tons of parties. I'm the center of attention everywhere. Really not. really not. Once an introvert, always an introvert. I've just gone back on myself. That was... Well, at least I know if I need to skip half the town, I know what to do.
And if we don't start getting business in here, there ain't gonna be Possum Springs. So we gotta do whatever we can do to get the market to notice us.
Can we get back to the topic at hand?
Yeah, so we can allocate funds to preserve the statue of... Gary, you're not hearing me. Don't tell me I'm not hearing you, Andrew. It's not of sufficient historical note.
Your ass isn't not of sufficient historical note. Guys, stop this.
What the fuck's going on?
This is the spotlight fight all over again. What's going on?
Stuff to do with not a lot of money going around and the town's suffering. I guess these old mining towns do. I'm not sure about in America, but I know in the north of England, I know a lot of the mining towns.
Hey, May!
What? I was just stopping by to see how you were doing.
Why?
After the other night, I mean.
Why wouldn't I be fine?
May, a lot of things happen around here. Sometimes in town, sometimes out by the tracks. Sometimes up in the hills.
What?
It's my job to make sure folks like you never see something like what you saw the other night.
Folks like you? You're a kid, May. And you're naive. And in its own stupid way, that's beautiful. The world isn't. The world isn't out there somewhere. It's here.
Alright, are you gonna arrest me or something? Because I have a party to go to.
Watch yourself, May. I'd really hate to see something happen to you. And being in the wrong place at the wrong time is all it takes.
That's all I'm saying.
Well, that's ominous.
Good night, May.
Thanks, Auntie. Guess.
Thought Aunt Mallcop is planning to kill me.
Maybe she's not. Maybe she's in. She's got an investigation going, and she knows more than she's letting on. And
oh, not controlling this.
Hey, Mum and Dad.
Hey, sweetie.
Look who's home.
Hey, the parents!
I made tacos!
Excuse me, we made tacos.
Tacos?
Tacos!
Do you want tacos?
I want tacos every day.
The family that tacos together, rockos together.
Huh? Honey, no.
What?
I am so angry right now.
You've all turned against me.
May, honey, do you want sour cream on your taco?
I... everything. Yeah, you want them to get to bond as a family. Okay, okay, okay. This time, it's go time. I should probably make sure I don't look like a cave beast. You've not changed. Well, I'm looking alright. God, this shirt really accentuates my roundness, doesn't it? I think the round zero doesn't help. It's cool, dude. Round is okay. I'm being bozzy positive like the internet said. I'm a real life person. And no one can prove I'm not. You can do this. People like you. I'm having an internal argument. You don't like people, clearly. Just because that online test said that your best chance of being happy is a situation where everybody already likes you, but they mostly leave you alone. Except when they're delivering food to you. That doesn't mean you can hide in your room and wait for that to happen. That's how hermits are made, Mae. And they die alone in the middle of winter, waiting for pizza from friends they don't want to see. Who cares if Cole is there? Jerk. Prom was a mistake in like 10 different ways. That dress. That picture under the doorway flower thing. Less slow dancing than slow standing. Careful non-touching, no smooches. I'm so glad I'm not a teenager anymore. My breath tastes like tacos. This is a disaster. Alright, what are you going to say? You're a smooth talker? You're a smoothie? Oh man. Hi, M.A., how's it going? Really? That's fascinating. It's so true, we'll see you later. Okay, good, that sounds normal. No one can prove you're not normal. And really, everyone looks normal in the dark. I'm pretty sure that's the only way sex works. Aww. Aww. This is hopeless. Wheel me out to the curb for garbage day. Oh jeez, they'll be here any minute. Good luck, kid. I don't need luck. I made my own luck. With a luck machine. I think everyone's the party. Everyone's internal conflict like that. Hey, May, I think Corn might be there tonight. Yeah, I know. Geez, sorry. I don't care if he's there. He might not be. Well, let's hope so or not. I don't even know what we're talking about. May and Corn went out in junior year. Yeah, and it didn't work out. So let's stop talking about it. Let's! Okay, so we're at the party. Bad things are going to happen. A serial killer's going to attack. Shit gets real. That's what I'm expecting. Ugh. That was awful. I hate beer. I can't remember the last time I drank beer. It's not a delicious drink at all. I actually agree. I'm not a big fan of beer. I drink it occasionally, but I prefer cider, personally. I don't know if I should have another drink right now. Oh, this is nice. I like this. Sit and stare at the fire. I love the art style to this game. It's really pretty. It's simple. Hey, dudes! Yo, did you see Cole's here? Oh, God. You okay? Yeah, totally fine. You gonna talk to him? No. Probably a good idea. I mean, you did write that song. What was it called? Go Get Dead Angel Face. We don't talk about Go Get Dead Angel Face. Ugh. He's just standing there like it's no big deal. That jerk! Totally. You know what? I'm not gonna stand by and let him stand by while my night gets ruined. I'm going to go over there, and I'm going to talk to Cole.
Ruining your own evening.
If anyone's going to ruin your evening, man, it should surely be you. Thanks, guys. Which one's Cole, then? What are you doing? What? Nothing. She is such an ass. So who's Cole? Is that Cole, the raccoon? No? I can't leave. Let's talk to these guys again. Can you guys believe this dude's playing guitar? Yep, playing the douchebag hits!
I like this song. Is this a douchebag song?
Nah, don't worry, big guy. There is a douchebag like this at every party! You have no idea, Greg. Back at school, you'd always have some frat boy. Hanging out on the lawn, trying to look all sensitive.
Why is this a douchebag song?
Oh, I can't talk to these guys anymore. Oh god, it's... Maybe I need another drink. That's Greg. Okay. Drink the beer then. Was it Dutch Courage? Ugh. I guess beer is just one of those horrible things adults do. Like doing taxes and having babies. Hey! Mae, is that you? Wow, how are you? Hi, I'm Mae. How's it going? I just asked you that. I mean, I'm fine. Just back visiting for this weekend. Really? That's fascinating.
I guess.
I think that's the first time in a while anyone has called my life fascinating. That's so true. Well, I'll see you later.
Okay.
What the hell is your problem?
What?
Ah, guys, I can talk to these. Ah! How'd it go? Ah! Ugh.
Problem?
Sometimes I just don't like people. Yeah, man, F the world!
Yeah, F it.
But someone really should just F the world already. The world has gone un-F for too long!
Effing right.
Did you guys hear something?
Like what?
Something in the woods over there. Oh yeah, two people are making out of the rocks behind us. I can't be very comfortable. Who needs comfort when you have makeouts?
But preferably you have both.
It ain't a perfect world, Angus! They really are going at it up there. They sure are! You guys wanna, I don't know, stand somewhere else? Nah, dude!
Why should we move?
They're the indecent ones!
We are gentlemen.
I'm starting to fill these two beers.
Yeah, I don't really drink much.
I only had one beer before. Yeah, and you spit it out!
Mae, if you don't drink, you really should be careful.
No, man, I'm cool.
Okay, well, we'll keep an eye on you.
We'll watch you like hawks!
Chaperone hawks.
Thanks, dudes. So some guys making out behind the rocks. When's the bad shit gonna happen? Yep, they're still making out! Okay, so... I guess we talk to Greg again. Yo! What? You're kind of grouchy, did you know that? No, I didn't. Rude. How long are you planning on staying? Mae, we just got here like 10 minutes ago.
Oh.
Are you... How many beers have you had?
Two?
Pace it out, Mae. You're tiny. Okay. I'll pace it out. I can handle my beer. Maybe. Let's try talking to old Greg again. Be cool, Mae. Go get a drink and be cool. Okay, I've got to get wasted. We've been here 10 minutes already and she's glugged 3 beers. Screw it. I'm doing 2 beers. I'm doing beer. I still taste tacos. Okay. What? Nothing. Ugh, I don't know if I could do this. Fair enough, don't talk to him. Hey guys! Hey Greg! Whoa, dude!
Are you okay, Mae?
Do you think the people making out on that rock met up there because there's a porn log? Oh my god, I bet there is!
A what?
You see, it's a log!
Where olden days people would put porn! How old are we talking? Like Revolutionary War era. I think there's an old cemetery from then back here somewhere.
These woods are full of old ghosts and porn logs and people making out. Hey, Angie, my dad knows your dad. They used to work together back in the 80s.
Okay.
He used to hang out at the bar with your daddy. Dude! Don't even say daddy again. Psst.
What?
My dad had to stop drinking because he was a danger to me and my mum. Dude,
Okay, Mae, you're not allowed to drink anymore. Ever. Okay, Mae, I'm a little worried about you.
We failed a big chaperone, Hawks!
Someday, Bug.
Oh, I forget you call him Bug.
Well, I'm having a great time here in the woods, okay?
Greg, don't you think Mae should sit down?
Yeah, dude, you should sit.
Alright, I'll go sit on the log.
And I'll have a drink. How about that?
Water, not beer.
Oh, God. Hey, Mae.
Hey, Coolio.
Well, I haven't heard that in forever. It's been like 3 years. That's no long at all.
Well, it was good to see you. I'm just back for a couple of days from school and...
Shut up already!
What?
We never even kissed.
Didn't we?
No!
I'm sorry.
I don't even care.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go.
And it's not my fault! I totally trashed fire! I got nightmare eyes! And the last thing I see in my eyes outside the window, and then I zap you with my knife! Stab, stab, stab! Boom, dead! When the police get there, and you're all nightmare eyes! New nickname! So don't F with me, kid! F the world!
Okay, Mae, you're threatening people now.
No, Pay, there's me being body positive. Read the internet!
Mae, I think you need to...
F college! Yeah! All those rich kids are not people. All writing sex and having papers with each other.
Close enough.
And that damn statue pointing at me every day. Supposed to be the founder. Which is shapes.
I'm a total trash mammal.
And nothing is ever going to work out. We never had a chance here. And I can't go anywhere else.
I'm home again. And I could do something besides sleep. And cry alone.
Because things aren't just things here, you know. Oh god. I'm so sick. Death! Does that make sense, Sculio?
Mae, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to upset you. I think you're a really great...
Home again! Woo!
Oh. Mae is wasted. Mae is wasted.
Tacos!
Oh my god. I love it. Well, there was no serial killer.
If you puke in this car, so help me.
I owe you an apology, Bae. I'm sorry, I didn't even know what happened.
You got sloppy ass drunk after what? 3 cups of watered down beer?
I remember when we used to be best friends. We used to be best friends, Bae, and I still love you, Bae.
I didn't get a word of that.
I remember you used to call me Monday, and I called you BB.
Oh, you mean like when we were 10? No, I didn't.
Remember when we were scouts together, and we caught that churl?
Yeah, Box the Turtle, he died.
Why so mad at me all the time? Oh man, if I puke in here, your parents are gonna be so mad at me. Tell your mum I'm sorry, okay? She's so nice.
But damn it, Mae.
What?
My mother is dead.
What?
She died. Of cancer. Senior year.
Oh no, she was so nice. Baby, are you okay?
How do you not know this? Did you forget about my dead mum?
Oh, Bae, I'm acting like a jerk. Are you mad at me?
What happened to you? You used to be smart. You used to be cool. You used to be worth talking to. Why did you ever come back? Oh, did college not work out for you? Was it inconvenient? Were you not in the mood? I would have killed for that. I still would. I'd kick you out of this moving car right now. If it meant I could go to college. Where? Get the hell out of my car.
Oh god, let me help you in.
Okay, she's not going to abandon me this time. Oh, I guess at least we know why she's being so grouchy now. You know, it does kind of suck. There you go. I'm sorry, babe, I'm a mess. You know, whatever. It's not your fault. You're just a kid. I'm older than you, 2 months. Yeah, well, I stayed here and got older. While you went off and stayed the same. Good night, Mayday. Oh, there's some history there. They were friends once. As you say, you're forced to grow up. In a situation like that, I guess you're forced to grow up quicker than if you weren't. But then May lost her grandfather. What the f... Are we dreaming of Demon Tower here? May's got a lightsaber baseball bat. It's freaking awesome. The hell is going on? What is even happening? I just smashed that. I can beat up people's cars. That's not a good idea, May. I don't think that's a good idea. We should not be smashing stuff. Let's just keep running. I don't want to... Just in case this is kind of real. And she's just like completely off her face. Red-eyed crows! Evil crows! What? Hi! I guess that's the ultimate aim of this, is to beat the living shit out of a big metal bird. So I guess we've got to beat the shit out of a big metal bird. What the hell? What the hell is going on? Beating up big metal bird. Shit's going down and I don't know what's going on. Hopefully that's dream. Next morning. If I'm not in a police cell, then it was just a dream. Part 2, Weird Autumn. From what I've read, I believe there's 4 parts to this game. Okay, it was just a dream. It was just a dream. Oh man, I bet May's gonna have a wicked hangover now. Well, that was a weird one. I feel awful. Probably look awful. Ugh. I'm gonna burn this room down. With me in it. Live out my remaining days as a shrieking ghost. Yep. Thought, become a fire ghost and yell at people. I love it. I love it. Right, okay, so we're up to part 2 now. I'm going to leave this here for today. I'm really enjoying this game. I hope you guys are too. Thank you, everybody, so much for watching. I'll see you again soon.